mean I... Your ears. You're always hearing things.
Oh, that's my friendly. I'm not gonna kill him. Oh man, this is so much fucking fun. But they keep growing. I can't stop this shit. Oh yeah, it's safe to walk around again.
I'll put myself in charge of the Elders. Why'd you want it?
So who's in this area? Who is in this facility? See, they, yeah, new people just show up. I guess I should just continue with the storyline. Or just, actually, just, complete whatever things that I have here. I mean, yeah, let's get this thing.
Do that!
This is kind of fun though. Unlock ability. I have 2 AB points. They didn't really flee in terror there. Nope. I want more arrows. I want a lot of things. No point trying to kill them all because they keep popping up, so I'm just gonna go ahead and
pain and misery. Expect they don't dream at all. They have the heart for it.
Oh yes, they do. They dream of their dark lord's shadow, spreading relentlessly across the whole of Middle Earth.
So many Uruk against us. It's getting hard to know who to fight.
Oh, I'll help you out with that. This is so much fun. I can do this shit all day. Little drawings or something we're doing.
There's something about him that can drive the bravest of Uruk out of battle. I don't give it up with fear. You pathetic little worm!
What's up?
I see the ranger. I'm gonna kill him slowly.
Really? Is that a challenge? How about this? This is worse. Category should go for him.
Cowardly Manfield, run off.
There we go, there we go. Deal with it.
Taste my blade. If he comes back, I'll kill him then.
This is awesome. Yay! Oh shit. Oh, it's in a cage. More blue milk. Sounds so cool. Building me up like that. Ooh, I should do this. Ooh, artifact down there. Liberation challenge up here. Liberation. Jesus Christ. I don't know if this is worth it.
Tomb Hall.
How do I navigate through this?